If you're a fan of Space Jam, then you're probably accustomed to a basketball-playing bunny.
My name is Lola Bunny.
Lola?
Yes?
Hello. My name is Bugs. You want to play a little one-on-one, doll?
Doll?
Uh-huh.
On the court.
Bugs. Sure. Ooh, hey, hot.
Ready?
Yes.
The girl's got some skills.
Sure, Bugs Bunny and Lola can put on the moves, but have you ever seen a real bunny dunking hoops?
Yeah. Forget LeBron and Bugs. Bini the Bunny is the 9-year-old Holland Lop rabbit that has bounced from strength to strength, becoming a superstar basketballer, a Guinness World Record holder, and a viral sensation with over 35 million views. Joining us from LA is Bini and her owner, Shy Leiter. Good morning, guys. Such a pleasure to speak to you. Come here. Before we
Hello, good morning.
Oh, it's such a pleasure to talk to you.
I love this so much.
he's off-season now. Yeah, before we chat about your multi-talented bunny there, why did you decide to adopt Bini in the first place?
Because, to be honest, I always wanted a dog, but I used to live in a small apartment, and, you know, it's not fair for a dog. So I decided to get a bunny that looks like a dog. And I got Bini.
very talented bunny as well. When did you figure out that Bini could shoot hoops?
One day I caught him playing with a ball in a box. He pushed the ball against the box. And, of course, it wasn't basketball, but I thought that if I can switch the box to a basketball hoop and a mini ball, and I gave him food every time the ball was inside, this is how he learned to be a talented player.
Wow. Look at his little jersey as well.
How are your own slam dunks?
Yeah. My own?
Yeah.
I'm not that good.
You've got Bini there, and I think you've got a basketball hoop as well. Do you think Bini could give us a demo or, you know, needs time to warm up and that type of thing?
Yeah, we can try it. Because now he's busy eating. You're so bad.
I thought that was like a vision board there. There's a loop there. I was like, just keep focusing on the loop.
This is incredible. So Bini actually made it into the Guinness World Record books back in 2017 for the most slam dunks under a minute. And how many was that, Shy?
He got 8 dunks. Actually broke that record after it, but on the book it's 7 or 8.
Oh, so even better now.
1 minute.
Wow.
Yeah, he's way better.
That's awesome. Oh. And you also tried to impress. You're also impressing us, but you also tried to impress Simon Cowell on America's Got Talent. How did that go?
That's
he's miserable, isn't he?
Yeah, it wasn't that easy, you know. I wasn't that impressed, but the other judges liked Bini and he passed the audition level.
Aww. Yeah.
He's the first rabbit to actually pass the AGT audition.
Wow. Aww.
Bini really is a multi-talented bunny. Not only can he play, not only can he shoot hoops, he plays the piano and paints. Is that right?
Yeah, correct. You can watch it now.
Oh, wow.
He's a little Picasso.
Oh, and people commission artwork from Bini?
Bini sells his art on online art store.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, you can see it. It's so beautiful.
and in terms of the piano, does he have like a catalogue of songs he plays? A bit of Billy Joel, or what's the vibe that Bini gives out?
He plays bunny songs, you know. It's kind of like his music. Whenever he feels like he'll just go and play. Also the guitar, by the way.
How does he hold a guitar?
Happy birthday.
He doesn't hold it, but he touches it. It beats it with his teeth.
Oh, that's
going to be great.
Hey, can you show us?
They want to see you. Come. He's so busy eating.
Oh, such a diva these days. Cool.
He's probably on the app there. You've also went to the tech market making 2 apps based on Bini. What can you tell us about those apps?
Yeah, so we just launched a social media app for pets only, where you can open a profile page for your pet upload their pictures, ask questions, get tips, pet-related tips. You know, there are no politics, no hate, just pure animals on this app. And you don't follow people, you follow animals, and you don't really follow. You tail them, and you don't give likes, you give letters, for example, if it's a rabbit. It's a really great community for bunny lovers, for pet lovers.
Oh, beautiful.
Chai, this is so nice, all that good energy you're putting out into the world. My boys and I fell down quite the rabbit hole last night watching Bini shooting basketball hoops, and now they're after a bunny. So thank you very much for that, Chai. And thanks for showing us Bini. He's gorgeous.
Yeah, thank you for inviting me, and I'm happy to show the world what bunnies can do.
Oh, that's great. Good on you. Take care. See you soon.
Thank you.